Well, I guess I'll have to start now. My the Might Mokili, it's your favorite druid, Olivala. And today we're playing Hollow Knight. Again. We had some collabs planned. Unfortunately, Ricky overslept and Alex was sick. So, we're just gonna play it on our own. What was I doing when I was left? I think I was going to go fight in the Colosseum. I was gonna go grab the Grim Troop. I don't remember. Actually, wait, I'm right here. Why don't we go down to see Krul? I don't know if he's still around. Where was Krul again? We also need to visit the Hive, and I need to go fight some bosses. Alright, no, before we take on the Colosseum, I remember, because I planned it out. Before we take on the Colosseum, I need to go fight the Enraged Guardian. No, I need to go down a floor. I think this is Monomon's lair. I don't know my way around the teacher's archives that well, so... This is where we've got Umu, so we should be able to just go down. Was it here? No. No, it is this way. Okay. Yeah, we made it back to the boss room, but I'm pretty sure we need to go this way. Yeah, it's over here. Oh, Krul's missing. Where'd he go? To be honest, I thought he'd be dead. I love how I'm just killing them by being stinky nearby them. There's nothing over here. We're close to the Forgotten Crossroads, which is where we need to be in order to get close to the Enraged Guardian, so let's just go there. Oops. Ow. Let's hear that. Hi, Quinn. I swear I can hear it ringing. Well, there's no collab with Alex today, unfortunately, because Alex is sick. Oh, there is an item here. Let's wait for my health to restore. Yeah, he fought. What's this? Oh, Hellenest Seal. That's epic. Good now, I'm risking my life for $400. Oh, wow, we're on the exact opposite side of the map. That's not good. Back to crossroads. How are you, Queen? Did I remember to ask? I think I forgot. Oh, I think we can also save the final caterpillars for that area. Now we have Shadow Dash and I can just move through objects. No, I need to go up and around. Sorry, there's parts of infected crossroad that are like blocked off due to the infection, and I'm just trying to remember which ways were. Not good, I'm contemplating my mortality. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I'm sure you'll at least become as big as Iron Mouse before you die. Surely. No, we can just keep going to the right and we'll eventually come across. Ow. Not sure I have that long, kind of scary. Mana used to be here before she went insane. Yes, well. I'm sorry, I don't know how to what to say in this situation. Wait, was that a... Wait. There's a rancid egg over there. 1 second. Okay, I have an idea of what I need to do. Any other secrets up here? No. There should be someone who has advice for this kind of thing, but I don't know. I don't really like thinking about it. I guess so. It's very difficult to think about how everyone you know is going to react to your death when you die. Because I don't want to see your friends sad. But it's very much something that you can't, control. You can't really help comfort your friends. And it should make a really cool letter. What the fuck? How are you meant to get through this puzzle? I don't understand. Maybe I need to write a message to some guy just in case, surely. One second. There's a grub this way. Yeah, I figured. Okay, the grub's down here.